Well, the Road to Sochi tour made a stop here in the tri-state tonight. WLWT News 5's Alison Montoya live on Fountain Square for us with all the excitement. Alison, I'm a little nervous about this next stunt you're going to do for us.
I'm a little nervous too because I'm in a dress. I don't know if this is like the right thing to do. I'm not going to go down just yet, but I am on the luge. That's exciting stuff. There's so much to do here. Of course, we've got the ice skating rink where you can work on your double axel if you got that. But take a look. There's a lot of things to do here. Unfortunately, we can't take the camera all the way in there. We don't want to trip anybody, but you can do ice, or not ice skating, of course you could do that on the ice rink, but there's hockey, you can work on your slap shot with that. You can get on some skis with roller skates on them, you can work on your cross country skiing. You can snowboard on the Wii. There's just so much fun stuff to do here. Of course, this is the Road to Sochi tour. And of course, you can see that right here on WLWT in February. We are the only spot you can catch all the highlights. So let's do this thing. All right, guys? I don't know what I'm going to run into down here, but again, the luge. Oh, I got to push myself. There we go. Ready? Here we go.
Hands up.
Sheree, we'll send it back.